I need something to get down from here. Should look for a rope.
There's no cure. There can't be a cure. If you need evidence and simply look at them, they're gone. All the lights disappeared from their eyes. It's a futile effort, and only wastes time and money to pursue further.
Oh, God. Oh, oh.
Thank you.
Hope there's a fuse box somewhere. Feels like wrong. Oh my God, my head.
It's your fault, Cliff. It's all your fault.
You're not who you think, but you can learn the truth here. Can you hear me? Get thee gone. Get thee gone.
Cliff, what are you doing to me? Stop, please!
Thank you.
Linda? Devin? Oh, no. Holy fuck!
This is it?
This is it.
There's no place to put my stuff.
I didn't ask for a roommate.
Neither did I, but you got one. So make some space, all right?
Where am I? Did I make it?
Cliff? You okay?
All right, this will probably come in handy. Might need to break some stuff.
Are you all right?
I think so. What happened? My clothes are...
You versus boat. You both lost. I fished you out.
The boat's gone?
Uh-huh. We already argued about that for hours, and I had to talk Devin out of swimming for help.
Good.
So, now that you're awake, we can start finding a way into the jungle.
Right. Let's go.
You look better. Just don't operate any heavy machinery, okay?